Hello viewers, this is Amina Salehe from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. Welcome to the 4 weather forecasting starting from tonight. Rainfall model indicating chance of precipitation in most part of the country, especially over the Lake Victoria Basin, west, central, towards the southern sector of the country. And for tonight, over the Lake Victoria Basin, west, southeastern Highland and southern region are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, thunder showers over a few areas. Over the northeastern Highland and northern coast, especially Tanga and isles of Unguja and Pemba, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over a few areas. Over the central, Dar es Salaam, Pwani, and the southern coast are expected to feature partly cloudy conditions. And for tomorrow, over the Lake Victoria Basin, west, central, southeastern Highland, and southern region are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, thunder showers over a few areas in sun period. Over the northeastern Highland, entire coast and Morogoro are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over a few areas in sun periods. Now let's have a look on 4 days with the forecasting. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, thanks for watching and have a good night.